Hi, my name's Arno, and today we'll be making a cosmopolitan. Its origin is unknown, but it's made popular due to the series Sex in the City. It's a drink served in a martini glass. So the first thing we'll do is chill our glass. This drink is shaken, so we're preparing it in a Boston shaker. The ingredients are 40 ml of lemon-flavored vodka, 20 ml of the Kuiper Triple Sec, freshly squeezed lime juice, 15 ml, and a splash of cranberry juice. Shake it with cubed ice. Quick taste. And fine strain in the chilled glass. And garnish with a flamed orange zest. Rim the glass. You can choose to put it inside or not. Let's put it inside. There's your cosmopolitan. Enjoy.